We're going to show you how to change oil on a Mercedes ML350 2011. Stay tuned. So we take the oil filter, it's on top. You always do it slowly. Cover off. And that's where it is, right there. Ready to go.
Put the oil.
Put the oil too. We're waiting for it to drain, and that's it. Oh, you put where the oil filter is?
Yeah.
That's a nice technique.
You too.
It's faster, right?
Yeah.
Actually, it's very important to put where the oil filter. So when you turn the car right away, the oil is on top. How many? Eight?
Eight quarts.
So it takes 8 quarts. Last one, right? Last one?
Yeah.
The oil filter, and that's it.